is Dr. Susan Albers. I'm a 97 grad of the College of Worcester, psychology major. I've worked at the Cleveland Clinic for over 15 years. I've written 9 books on mindful eating, including a New York Times bestseller. If you want to learn more about what I do and my background, hop on my website, eatingmindfully.com, or join me on Instagram at Dr. Susan Albers. Today, I'm really excited to share with you just a couple easy, simple mindful eating tips to help cut down on a lot of the mindless eating that we are all experiencing right now. More than ever, we are just steps from our kitchen as we're staying at home, and sometimes that food can be calling your name. Also, I've been talking with a lot of people who are doing stress eating, comfort eating, and a lot of boredom eating. So what can you do? I have 6 simple, what I call S's of mindful eating that you can use during this time. The first S is to find a snack spot. Many of us have lost our dining room table or our kitchen to workspaces or makeshift homeschool rooms. So we are eating often in front of our computer or at our desk. We don't want to do any desk dining. Move over to a designated spot that you associate with having a snack. Giving it all of your focus when you eat is going to help you to be much more in control, in charge of what you're eating. And studies show that when we're more focused, it reduces how much we eat, but we also, more importantly, we enjoy it more. The next S is to sit down. Find a table wherever you eat. It's tempting to eat in front of the refrigerator or directly out of the pantry or lean over the sink as you're snacking. Sitting down can be really helpful. My motto is always eat off your feet. The next S is to schedule. Schedule in some time to eat. Have a routine. We are often grazing throughout the day. Instead, designate a lunch hour, as you often do if you are at work, so that you can fill up on some really solid food, and that's going to help to cut down on that mindless snacking. The next S is to stop. Stop what you're doing when you eat. We often multitask. We are looking at our phone, scrolling, and snacking at the same time, or while we are in front of our computer. It's fine to have a snack. My motto is, when you eat, just eat. And that can be really tough to do. The next S is to select. Select a lot of nourishing foods. 2 types of foods that I really highly recommend during the pandemic are citrus fruits, because they have a great burst of vitamin C, but citrus fruit, the aroma has been shown clinically to help to relax people and to make them feel calm and soothe. So order those mandarin oranges, eat them mindfully, smell their aroma, and enjoy. Also, vitamin D rich foods are really important as well, because there's a correlation between feeling blue and a low vitamin D level, and we're all kind of inside all day long, we're not absorbing that vitamin D. So those are foods like mushrooms are pretty high in vitamin D, fortified milk, orange juice, eggs, cheese, some of the fatty fishes. These can all be really helpful, as well as some vitamin D supplements if you're feeling kind of blue or blah. And then finally, the final S is to sip mindfully. In the morning, get a big cup of water so you stay hydrated. This is not only going to help with your appetite when we stay hydrated, but it also helps with your immune system as well. So remember these 6 S's of mindful eating. And again, to learn more about how to eat more mindfully, go to my website, eatingmindfully.com, or Instagram at Dr. Susan Albers. As always, remember to eat, drink, and be mindful, and to stay well during the pandemic.